Og það svo gaman að blanda svona fólk saman, finnst mér. Það kemur eitthvað svona, eitthvað öðruvísi sound út úr því.
We got one guy too.
Mamma soltanto felice per quel giorno.
The great tenor Johann Fridgert was a special guest at the concert. He is currently working and performing all over the world in many of the greatest opera houses. The music of Frost Roses is supervised by Karl Olgersson, who also wrote the Frost Roses theme song. Karl has worked with the executive producer Samuel Christiansen from the beginning of Frost Roses and has been the driving force behind the music creations.
The selection of songs is so beautiful and the singers are so wonderful that, you know, everybody wants to hear these songs.
You know, music for me is a trip. Meeting people, meeting cultures.
This is actually a concert to show a variety of voices and personalities.
I played in many orchestras, and this is one of the best. And the maestro was great and very helpful, and all the band very polite.
Receiving standing ovations and excellent reviews, the Frost Roses concerts were indeed a tremendous success.
Well, I was in a Christmas spirit from the moment we arrived here in Iceland, because you've got snow and the Christmas lights everywhere and people playing, you know, in restaurants, you know, the Christmas music's going on everywhere.
I've had such fun and it's such a departure from what I'm used to. I just had a ball, really.
It's like a fairy tale for us.
Christmas is the star of this show.
It was on the very first night, heavenly light shone from above. Into the hearts it would find its way, hope for the souls despairing.
The winter night falls dark and cold over the fields, mountains and hills. Still it shines into faraway hearts, the light from the star of Christmas.
On the ancient light, lay my burden.
the real adventure of Christmas can only be truly realized within yourself. Each of us must find the shimmering spark of Christmas within and then unite to kindle the holy light in our hearts. Tend that fire with care and compassion and keep the spark of the glorious season alive and burning bright with frost roses. For although our journey, for now, is at an end, the Frost Roses Christmas Project will keep on growing and thriving, igniting sparks, so you can find the true Christmas spirit again and again for years to come.